We just marinated the potatoes. About an hour seasoning. And we marinated the lamb. And we're gonna make shish kebabs and tandoor. We just starting the fire. Right there. That's 5 pieces of wood. After 30 minutes, we're gonna put 3-4 more pieces. It takes about 1 hour for now. So that's the tandoor. Gonna make shish kebabs.
We put the shish kebabs on. It's so soft. That's a lamb. That's how we do. See, that's how we do.
Check this thing out. See? We just put the meat in. And potatoes. All that flavors comes out. Okay, past 11 minutes. Let's check after 11 minutes. What's going on here? Oh, check this thing out. Look at it. See, that's why we put it, because meat is sliding down. That's it.